What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to play Free Fire Max on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play Free Fire Max on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open up your Play Store and ensure that you're logged in with your Google account. Search for Free Fire Max and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the high FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, make sure to enable the FPS counter option. In your display settings, set the display orientation to landscape and choose a fitting resolution to play Free Fire Max on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play Free Fire Max to see how well it runs on your PC. You will be required to download a patch when first starting the game. You can select to connect your Facebook or Google Play account to save your progress or continue playing where you left off on your mobile device. After completing the initial tutorial, navigate to your in-game settings. I will apply the best settings for my current setup, and you might need to adjust it to your preference. In the basic section of your settings, I prefer to disable the auto-download recommended resources option. In the controls section, change your crosshair type, visual effects, movement options, and so on. If you encounter any lag or low in-game performance, then make sure to lower your graphics options in the display section of your settings. The graphics preset should be set to ultra by default when installing Free Fire with the BlueStacks emulator. Lower it to standard if your PC can't keep a reliable frame rate. Set the high resolution option to normal and enable the high FPS option below. In the sound section, you can adjust the music and sound effects volume and change your voice chat volume below. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.